Fire damages a home in Elmwood Place this afternoon, and one of the firefighters on the scene was taken to the hospital to be treated for a minor medical issue. That firefighter was treated and released and is okay. The fire broke out in a second floor bedroom of a home on Linden. When crews got to the scene, heavy smoke was coming from the back of the home. Everyone in the home made it out safely. The cause of the fire isn't yet known.